I've been having a play around with the new AI image generation tool from Adobe called Firefly. It's really sick. Have a look at what I've made.